is at the intersection of 11W and North Central or South Central Avenue. A three-car accident. We got a woman in the driver's seat here is pinned in.
Mayor, thanks for calling me. I got my new thing for you.
Okay, all right, I'll do it. I got you. Joining, this is a three-car crash at the intersection of Highway 11W and South Central Avenue. There's one pickup that's in the middle of the intersection. There's one pickup off the side of the highway, and then this van has one person trapped inside in the driver's seat, and they're using the jaws of life. Just joining me, this is a three vehicle accident at the intersection of Highway 11W and South Central Avenue. One person is trapped inside this van. Does not appear to have life-threatening injuries, but they can't get the door open. motorcycle accident in Churchill at the intersection of 11W and South Central Avenue. There's one woman trapped in the driver's side. They're trying to get her out. We've been able to get the victim out. If you're just joining, this is a three-vehicle crash in Churchill, intersection of Highway 11W and South Central Avenue. Chief, can I just get a quick word from you?
Sure.
Can you just give us a summary of what happened here?
Well, we were dispatched to a two-vehicle accident here at 11W and South Central. Arrived on scene, found two vehicles. We still had one patient that was entrapped in the car. She was just complaining of some head, neck, and back pain. Okay. And we just popped the side of the door off to get her out, and she's on the way to the hospital.
Okay. No, non-life-threatening injuries?
No. She's in good shape. She took a good impact on the driver's side, so EMS is just going to run her in and check her and make sure everything's okay.
Okay. Do you have any idea how this happened?
It's still under investigation. We'll probably talk to somebody with the police department.
Okay. All right.
Can help you out.
Okay. Thank you.
No problem.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and sign off. I'll have to call the police department a little bit later to find out the exact cause of the crash, but we'll go ahead and sign off. Non-life threatening injuries, so that's good news. I can't see. I gotta go to my car to turn this off because I can't see. It's too bright. Thank you. But that was Chief Luke Wood. He said the victim that was extricated suffered non-life-threatening injuries. So that's good news. And I can't see, still can't see how to shut this thing down, so I'm gonna have to get in my car. Sorry about the unwanted tour of my vehicle. There we go. All right, signing off.